Hello everyone, my name is Bhuvan. I am working as Embedded Linux Development Engineer at Toradex Systems. Today I am going to show a demo of Petbot robot platform using Toradex computer on module.
Colibri IMX6 is based on NXP's IMX6 dual core processor clocking at 1 GHz. It has 512 MB DDR3 RAM and 512 MB eMMC. We also used Colibri Aster carrier board. This is one of our latest design carrier board, which is having real world interfaces like VGA, USB, micro USB, OTG interface, Ethernet, debug interface with serial port, power supply, Raspberry Pi extension header, SD or eMMC interface, Arduino standard header, parallel RGB and capacitive touch connector. On the other side of Aster carrier board, we have sodium standard connector where the computer on module will be interfaced to. In this demo, to control the DC motors, we also use standard Arduino motor shield. And the basic interface of this demo is going to be like computer on module will be going on sodium connector on the Aster carrier board, and Arduino motor shield is interfaced to the standard Arduino header. So this is the basic setup which we are going to use in the Petbot robot. Let's see the actual demo setup of the Petbot robot. We have a generic PCB where power supply, voltage meter and header for DC motor control is available. Along with that, we have an extension header where PWM signals are interfaced to control the pan tilt servo motors available on the Petbot robot. Along with that, we have Aster carrier board, and a Colibri IMX6 is interfaced to Aster carrier board. And we also have Arduino motor shield, which is interfaced to Aster carrier board. And DC motors are controlled via the generic PCB available on the board. Here we can see the pan tilt servo mount, which is controlled by the PWM signals. And we also have a UAC based USB camera, which is used to capture the objects. Let us see the actual functionality of the demo. In this demo, we used UAC USB camera interface to Aster carrier board, and using OpenCV, we scan for colored object, and after detecting the colored object using pan tilt servo motors, we will be able to tracking that particular colored object. Let us see another similar demo. In this demo, we use Colibri Viola carrier board. In this carrier board, we have real world interfaces like Ethernet, USB, power supply, extension header and standard sodium header. So in this demo, we also use Colibri IMX6 computer on module. So in this demo, we have generic PCB setup, which is having power supply, motor driver, which is interfaced via GPIOs. And then we have extension header, which is interfacing the pan tilt servo motors using PWM signals. In this demo, we use standard HIG joystick controller to control the DC motors and the pan tilt servo motors. Let's see the actual demo function. Basic functionality of this demo is to just scan the input events coming from the joystick and then send a control signal to the motor driver to control the DC motors and servo motors using PWM signals.
Thanks for watching.